We're gonna come into reclined hand to big toe pose. So from hugging our knees into our chest, we're gonna bring the sole of the left foot down towards the ground with the knee bent. This leg can stay bent or it can be extended down the mat. Let's bring the left hand onto the top of the left hip and the right hand onto the inside of the right knee. We're gonna work on keeping those hips evenly weighted on the floor. We're gently gonna let that right knee fall out to the side to wherever it stops. We can stay right here. We can try extending that leg or keeping it bent. Potentially we could grab onto the big toe. We could also use a strap if we'd like. So whatever works best for us today. And let's fold up that leg, hug that knee into the chest, bring the left knee in to meet it, and then we can gently rock side to side. And that was our reclined hand.